Alright, the power company's here. I ain't gonna videotape too much. They all get freaked out when you videotape too much, so. And they didn't take the old power pole out. Let's put one beside it. Whatever that means. I guess must be the cable company got to transfer their stuff over. Must be why it's not disconnected. They can't touch the other people's stuff, huh? They can only do their power stuff, right? Makes sense, right? New wires. Should I put the numbers on it? I got the numbers. I'm transferring them over to that. Loading up their stuff and heading out. Alright guys, I tried to film this when they were down by the pole barn coming in for the second time. Somewhere that my camera wasn't on. So they left down there and came up to the top of the hill by the driveway and parked there for about 15 minutes, and I got this picture, but again my camera did not show much more than this one picture here, so I couldn't bring it over and edit it in. So I have to take a camcorder picture of it and then bring it over to into the editing part. So this is just a picture of the second crew that came out 4 days after the first crew. So just so you know what's going on.